Meanwhile, Colombia's largest rebel group, the Farc, has announced a 30-day-long ceasefire starting on December 15. The announcement came a day after five soldiers, one police officer, and three civilians were killed by a Farc car-bombed attack against a police station. The Farc declared a similar ceasefire when peace talks began in Cuba a year ago. It was abandoned on January 20. The Colombian government insists it will only stop fighting with the rebels when a final peace accord is reached.